I've chosen to do baby seals as my next part of the artwork.
If there was a competition, it would win for cutest animal on the planet. They really are beautiful with that white coat at the end.